chop. We go Cuban break and Cuban break, Cuban break, and then do the turn. Good?
We're ready.
Okay, so we're gonna start with the basic step for our little routine of tonight. We're just doing 1, 2, 3, cha cha cha. 2, 3, cha cha cha. A little pivot, cha cha cha. It's 2, 3, cha cha cha. 2 sideways, cha cha, and cross over, cha cha cha. Cross over, chase turn here. 2, 3. Cha cha, the lady turns. 2, 3. Then we're going to 3 cha chas. 2, 3. Cha cha, 1. Cha cha, 2. Cha cha. Easy turn for now. Cha cha, and. And then we can repeat what we did into the fan. 2, 3. Cha cha cha. Now, I'm going to show you the variation. What we're going to work on is the same thing. We're going to add a Cuban break to it. So when we get to the fan, 1, 2, 3. Cha cha cha. Cha cha cha. 2, 3. Cha cha cha. We go Cuban break and Cuban break, Cuban break, and then do the turn. 2, 3. Cha cha. Nice job. I'm gonna break that down in the mirror. Thank you very much. Good job. So the Cuban break, we're gonna shift to the right. We're gonna go 1, and then Cuban break is 2 and 3 and 4. And step, 2 and 3 and 4 and step. Okay? And you're back to basics. So from a base, cha cha cha. It's 2, 3, cha cha, Cuban. 2 and 3 and 4 and step. 2 and 3 and 4 and step. Basic. Cha cha cha. Now the last part, can you hear me one more time? We're gonna do Aida. So I'm gonna get you guys kind of out of just staying in one spot. We move this way, we made a circle, and then I'll give you one more. But for Aida, we're gonna do from a crossover. We're gonna go 2, 3, cha cha cha. We do forwards and side back. Cha cha cha. Side forwards, cha cha cha. Side goes, cha cha cha. So we're gonna add this in next week. Okay, so just practice those things, mostly the rhythm, and there you go. Go team! Yeah?
Yeah.
Have fun next week. Very good job, everybody.